I'll tell you what, this is a very serious problem.
This is really bad is what it is. Now, that was just an innocent little kiss, a gratitude kiss. Triple H is jumping to conclusions here.
I'll tell you what, last week I'll never forget what the Godfather and Stephen Bull Buchanan, right the censor, did to the young Victoria. She was one of the hoes that was protesting, and King, this was heinous and uncalled for. Reprehensible.
And look at this, good father. And personally, I thought he'd come to his senses. I thought he was going to safely take her out of the ring, and then that, JR.
He slam dunked Victoria right through that wood. And then we got an update.
I'm going to sue the bastard.
Got an update, all right.
This idiot, Stephen Richards, better get a good lawyer.
We are warning you people, and we are not the only ones, because there are groups out there, just like the Right to Censor, who care about your children.
Groups?
There are such groups who know what's best for your children.
I think I know what's best for my kids,
if you do not. And if the World Wrestling Federation and Hollywood does not clean up its act, then the Right to Censor certainly will.
Yeah, thanks.
Laws will be passed that will curtail the sexuality and violence that runs rampant here in the WWF.
Laws will be passed. What's he
and until
about?
Such laws are passed, the Right to Censor will do our part to win the good fight.
This guy's sick. Cult leader.
Which is why we've challenged the unwholesome trio of the Hardy Boys and Lita.
The unwholesome trio? What's wrong with them?
Three people whose actions and attire the youth of America may emulate, right down to Lita's disgustingly lewd undergarments.
Wait, what's wrong with that?
I don't know.
That's up a little high.
Well, the Right to Censor says no more.
Of theirs is my point.
This guy thinks he can run everybody's life. And he said there's groups out there like him. Don't I hate to think that?
Groups like the Right to Censor just kind of like a part of the Constitution. Well, what about The Rock and the Dudleys tonight, folks? Triple H, Kurt Angle, how are Angle and Triple H going to coexist? Shane McMahon will be their tag team partner. So Triple H, Kurt, and Shane against The Rock and the Dudleys. And here we go. Not to mention The Undertaker and Benoit tonight. And here we go. Three versus two. Bull Buchanan and the Good Father against the Hardy Boys and Lita.
Oh, yes! There you go.
Jeff Hardy.
Beautiful.
That'll shut Stephen Richards up for a moment anyway.
I love it.
Tag was made. The Good Father unaware. He'll be reminded of it here, I think. Matt and Jeff Hardy, out of the great state of North Carolina, the site of SummerSlam in Raleigh in 13 days. Right hand by Matt Hardy, rocking the Good Father, if you will.
I guess he figured Lita was involved in that Sunday night heat. Might as well invite her right into this match here.
Nice drop told by Matt Hardy. I just don't understand the entire agenda of this Right to Censor. I mean, they like some amendments of the Constitution, but some they don't. They like to ignore.
Oh my God!
Power of Bull Buchanan. I mean, Stephen Richards is the kind of guy that will break a law. He'll confront the law. He'll confront the court system to prove his point, to prove that he's right and everybody else is wrong.
Just look what he did to that poor former hoe of the Godfather. Now he's the Good Father. I used to be the Godfather's biggest fan.
I just think that's about. Bull Buchanan's got a lot of power, as you see right here. Oh.
think there's a lot of parents out there that would take exception that somebody else knows how to raise their children better than they do.
Well, Buchanan's got a lot of power. What's scary is this right to censor group here wants to have a lot of power. Man, Lita's not buckling under to him. She's still got those, that's her panties. They're still showing.
Come on. She can express herself.
Right. If she wants to wrestle without pants, that's okay with me and you.
Well, that far.
Look at this.
Good father. Lita, it could be in the action here. She gets tagged in.
Not a thing wrong with that outfit. I like it.
Jeff Hardy being singled out now by the good father. Big night, man. We got this tag team matchup here. 2 versus 3. There's the cover. We have The Rock and the Dudleys against Triple H, Kurt Angle, and Shane McMahon. And I'll tell you, Shane McMahon's got his hands full keeping his brother-in-law and Kurt Angle from maiming each other before this match even gets started.
Now, wait a minute. Don't go too far. You got to remember, Shane's a tag killer.
Oh, my gosh. Four unmitigated strike by Bull Buchanan. The Undertaker's got a big score to settle with Chris Benoit. Shane McMahon, I'm sure, will be with Chris Benoit at ringside. At least one would assume that. And no doubt Shane McMahon had a big hand in the damage done to The Undertaker's brother Kane a couple of weeks ago.
I guess next is right to center group. We're going to be doing something about Jeff Hardy's hair.
Backstage, Matt Hardy trying to get those pace cooking here against the good father. Beautiful extension there. The clothesline, another knockdown. And Matt Hardy showing no fear and intimidation of these huge men, Bull Buchanan and the good father. Now we got a double team.
I'm just hoping somebody can knock the sense back into the head of the good father. This will do it.
Great teamwork by Matt and Jeff Hardy. And elevation. There goes Bull Buchanan over the top. Over Jeff. Jeff Hardy on top. My God. Jeff Hardy with a death-defying leap off that top turnbuckle.
I think Steven Richards hit Jeff Hardy or something. All right, should pull Buchanan out of the way.
And now it's the right to censor. The DDT! The double DDT by Matt Hardy.
What about that, good father? Hey, look at
and Lita tugged herself into the match.
I knew she was going to get into this.
Godfather is reeling. What a moonsault! I think her feet caught Godfather right in the face.
What's she gonna do now? Be careful, Lita.
Lita tugged herself in.
Godfather.
Lita up on top. Where's she going?
Get ball!
Lita with a cross body on Buchanan on the outside.
All right.
Oh my God! Did you see that? Stevie Richards with a super kick. Come on, for God's sakes. You talk about violence. What was that? That's uncalled for. And a shoulder breaker. Steven Richards kicked Lita in the face, and then the shoulder breaker for the love of good gosh. Someone has got to stop this right to censor move. Now trying to get back into this fight.
Hey, look at this. It's Andrew Christian.
Andrew Christian's too tired. No, what are they going to do?
Hold it. No. Come on. She's had enough, guys.
Come on, Lita. Andrew Christian.
Chair on Lita.
Aiming at Lita.
Here we go.
Back at the top. They were going to try to beat that Lita with those two chairs. Matt Hardy saved Lita. And now Andrew Christian doing the number on Matt Hardy. Oh, he's first.